You mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me, and only me. I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. Was no good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did St. Trina tell you? Please, assume what did...
Grant him forgiveness.
Please, assuming you spoke the truth about that, what did Trina tell you? You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare could plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? Trina, please let me hear your voice in my everlasting slumber. Trina, in my...
Thank you. Erdtree was leading you all along. So that you might ascend to lordship. Might come to these lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords. Such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
Indeed. Okay.
Please continue.